Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can read your phone camera on your desktop using OpenCV. So let's begin. So first, here we will import CV2. Next, you need to capture the video. Over here, you need to put an IP address. So I'll show you how you can get this value. Next, we need to write this while loop. So this will be true while it is open. So as long as it's capturing video, this will be true. Then we'll read the frame. And then over here we'll try to first resize the frame, which is optional. And then we'll also write a break statement over here. So if we'll press the button Q, it will stop capturing the video and the stream will end. And then at the end, we need to release the window and then destroy it. So this is a simple program. So the only major difference here is this line. So now the question is how to get this IP address and how to capture the mobile camera. So for that, I'll be sharing the screen of my mobile phone. So you need to go to the Play Store and install this IP webcam app on your phone. After installing, you need to first make sure that both your mobile phone and your laptop in which you will be viewing your phone camera are connected to the same internet network. So you can either switch on your mobile internet and share the internet with your laptop, or you can use the Wi-Fi and connect both your mobile phone and laptop to that same Wi-Fi. So basically both laptop and mobile phone should be connected to a common internet network. So after you have installed the app and make sure your phone and your laptop are connected to the same internet, you have to open it and click on start server. Once you open it, you will get an IP address. In this case, in my case, it is 192.168.0.101. So this keeps on changing, right? If you switch, close the app and then open it again, the IP address might change. So you can't, it can't always be the same. So once you have noted it, you can put this value in your program and then run it. So I have this value entered on my system. So I'll just run this program. So you can see my mobile phone is my mobile phone camera is showing up on my system on my desktop. Basically, you can move your phone camera away from your system as long as it is in the range of your Wi-Fi. So yeah, I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.